Now to our fire tracker. It's the beginning of wildfire season, and you're seeing some video of fires we've seen across the state. Now, one happened this morning. It was a wildfire that broke out in Beaver County. It happened along I-15, just south of Silverdale. Right now, information is limited, but we know it spread across 2 acres, and firefighters are investigating what happened.